Okay. As I told you before, when I travel, I put my cases and all my junk in an old 20, this thing's like 24, 23, 24-year-old Wilson tennis bag right here. Like I told you, it's from the 80s, so it's got this neon pink trim. And like I said, that thing went out of style before Bustamante's mullet. So I've had this thing for a very, very long time. But it works pretty well. I can fit all my stuff. As you can see, this is basically what I have when I leave, is a lot of junk, okay? But I've modified this thing. As you can see, you've got pockets here. These here open up. And this thing's made to fit a tennis racket, not a pool cue. So what I had to do is I had to cut holes into these little compartments. And that way, I can just take my case. I'll probably take the towel off of there first. And it just kind of fits in here perfectly. As you can see, it just kind of goes through these holes right here. Just like that. Might want to put this off to the side because in here I got my spare cues right here. And sort of fits like that. Go ahead and throw my towels in here. These here are my homemade pocket reducers. And I usually keep these in here. I like to take them with me to the pool hall. I don't know how well y'all can see this, but this is what it cuts the pockets down to about 3 7/8 there. It's pretty tight pockets, but I keep these and I take these to the pool hall with me. Put them in here like this, kind of protects everything. Can never have too much of this stuff right here. I believe in this stuff. So go ahead, put that here. Practice Pro pocket reducer, throw that in here. These are my microfiber mitts. These right here. See a lot of products to clean the cloth and stuff like that. This is just a microfiber. Works very well. Gets all the chalk, all the dust and dirt off of the table. Let's throw that in here. Chop. I got just about every color under the rainbow. So if I go somewhere and they say I need red chalk, green chalk, blue chalk, tan chalk, I've got it. I've got every color that Masters makes. And just go ahead and put it down in here. And you know, when you're going through the airport, you know, they're going to ask you a lot of questions, but if you just put this in with your baggage, I used to have a lock that went through to this. See? And I'll show you how well this works. See? Just like that. Let me get this strap here. And there you go. See? And this thing's pretty heavy. I got a lot of cues in here. But for me, this works. I'm not going to lose anything. Like I told you in the other post, I've had my Corpers case. I'm going to go ahead and pull this out of here. I've had this thing since 1989. This is like for spare cues. When I go to a tournament, I've had tips pop off. I've done everything. These are my spare cues, just a couple of sneaky peats. One is a pea shower. That's my pea shower sneaky pea. This is a Doug Patrick sneaky pea. And I just kind of keep these on hand. That pea shower, I break with that. It's got a nice hard tip on it. This is an old cheap case. But get to the Porpoise case. Like I said, I've had this thing since 1989, and I'm going to show you one of the secrets to keeping your case in pretty good condition. Let me get all this out of the way here. See, I knew y'all would like that hot pink right there, so. I don't put anything in my compartments that doesn't fit. Mostly what I have in here is my rag. This is a super cloth. Got this off, this is kind of like a microfiber. It works the same way, but it's a very fine microfiber cloth. Mostly what you'll find in my case are these. These are my Mr. Clean Magic Erasers. Got stuff. I'm sure we've all ripped our fingernails off on pockets before, so I always make sure I have these here. Got some powder, which I very rarely will use that, and I'll show you why in a second. Piece of butcher paper. Works great as a burnisher for your shafts, but nothing in here is going to leak out of my case. This here is an underwater diver's compass. I had some nutcase watching me practice at one of my pool halls that I owned, and he came up to me and said that he wanted me to have it. And I think for like the next month and a half, I never lost a match. So I've kept it in my case ever since. But that's all I keep in here. Occasionally, I'll have I used to have a stinger. I used to keep the one part of the jump cue here and put the shaft in here. The other thing that I do, you come in here, there's a little chalker that has a cover to it. I make sure everything's covered. These are my earplugs. And whatever I put in here, I put in a plastic bag, okay? You wanna protect, you know, I've got sandpaper in here. I've got one of these tip tappers that's been in there forever. I got another chalking device right here. But I keep everything in a plastic bag. Kind of keeps it from, protected from the weather. And it also protects the inside of the pockets of the case. One of the habits that I was into for a long time, and I got this from Ralph Souquet, was cleaning my tips before I put them in here. And I haven't done that for a while. So as you can see, I got all this blue stuff and everything else. You know, this case, like I said, it's been around the world quite a few times with me. It's pretty banged up. Whether it needs it or not, I'll hit it up with some Meguiar's or some Armor-All or whatever. But like I said, it serves its purpose. I just kind of put a new strap on it a couple of years ago and kind of replaced this handle. This is a nylon one. It replaced this here, which was the original handle for the case. Just kind of got kind of rough here. It was messing up my hand, and I don't think this here snaps anymore. It doesn't stay snapped. So I just got a nylon thing off of I guess it was my laptop bag, and just put it right there, and it works fine. But like I said, you know, these cues, I've had these cues for 25 years. I've had this for 23 years. It's just like anything else. When you find something that works for you, take care of it. And don't change stuff every 6 months. I know players that change cues, change cases, change everything. Make sure whatever it is that you have works for you, and you know you'll never have to sit there and be investing all that money into new equipment. You'll be investing it into lessons. You'll be investing it into going to tournaments, and you won't have to sit there and waste a lot of time. Is basically what I'm saying.